video is the previous the Leetcode video by solving this validate binary search tree. Okay, so basically somebody will give you a tree, give you a binary tree, and then you need to determine which is binary search tree. So binary search tree is very very restrict. The left subtree of the node must less than the node's key, and the right tree of the node must contains the greater than node tree. So this is okay, but this is not okay because 4 is less than 5. Okay, and if you go to the solution part, then you will tell you you will have more example like this. So you see 6 is larger than 5, but this is not a valid binary tree because 4 is less than 5. So only for given node, only node in the right subtree must be larger than this, larger than the node. Okay. So to give a valid, to give a results, one we need is this in order. In order. So basically the key point. So once you know this, you can use our previous the previous video. Basically, you can do the in order search, in order traversal. So basically, so the key point is that the binary tree is a valid binary search tree if the in order array. So if the in order array is strictly increasing, if there's no node duplicate, it must be strictly increasing. So for example, if you do the in order, you will get the, so in order start from left and the node and the right. So if you go to in order, you will get 1, 2, 6 and 4, 5. So you see 6 is less than 6 is larger than 4, so it's not okay. Okay, so basically we have the, we start from the in order tree. We start from the in-order traversal from this this code. Basically, you start from a global L, and then you empty the L, then you self-collect this. So basically, this will give you a list contains the in-order. So this L will be the in-order list. So so this is exactly the same thing. So let me run a print L to let you see. Let you see this L. So you see, you have a 3, 2, 1, 3, and you will get the list 1, 2, 3. So this is in order list L. And finally, we just check this L is strictly increasing, Okay, and I guess this code, this in order, I guess everyone is familiar. Okay, so basically, or you can just directly copy. You start from left and the node, and the right. And finally, we have a small function. This function called increase L. Basically, you check each L is larger than the previous one, and all of them must be true. So this is just this function check whether given a list is strictly increasing. So we do the in order, and we collect the in order node, then we check whether it's strictly increasing. If it's strictly increasing, then it will return a valid binary tree, else it will not. Okay, so this is the solution. Okay, so it's still very fast. Okay, I will see you guys. So that's it. And I will see you guys in the next video. And be sure to subscribe to my channel. Thanks.